How do you pick the right boyfriend and the right girlfriend and the right husband and the right wife and the right business partner and the right best friend or the right, you know, partner in ministry? How do you pick the right person to let that person enter more deeply into your life? How do you discern? That's a big question. And if you're interested, you better listen to this message. By the way, I'm in New Zealand, Auckland. I'm giving a seminar in the other room. But before that, I just want to share this very important message to you. You know, yesterday in the Full Tank video, I was talking about how to build fences, healthy boundaries around you. It's your way of loving yourself. If you do not love yourself, you cannot love other people. And one way of loving yourself is building those healthy boundaries so that, let's say if somebody abused you in the past already, you want to set up that boundary so that person doesn't abuse you anymore. Love the person, forgive that person, love from a distance, but you need that healthy boundary. When should you open the door so that someone can enter your life more deeply? You need discernment. You need to know how to discern. How do you discern? I'll answer that question now. Hi, my name is Bo Sanchez, and welcome to Full Tank. And this is your place of inspiration, where I read the gospel for the day, and I pray that it will inspire you. Our gospel comes from, Jesus says in the Gospel of Matthew, you shall know them by their fruits. Bad tree, bad fruit. Good tree, good fruit. A mango tree bears a mango fruit, you know? Banana tree, banana fruit. You shall know them by their fruits. How do you discern whether this person should be your boyfriend or should be your business partner or should be your ministry partner or should be your wife, you know? How do you discern? Look at the fruits, not the leaves. The leaves are the appearance. The leaves are the words. Those are leaves. They don't mean much. He could be very charming, but very deceptive. And no, look at the fruit. What is the fruit? Character. And character comes from manifesting two words only. Consistent action. Consistent behavior. That's what you're looking for. Over time, you will know. So there should be a time of testing, always. You know, when you hire someone in a job, there's this probationary period. What are you doing? You're testing whether there's a match, whether there's character, whether there's endurance and faithfulness and love and hard work and discipline. Same thing, you know, when you get to know people, you don't accept a suitor in day one. You know, yes, you're my boyfriend. No, there should be a testing period to look at the fruit, the character. And I pray that God will give you that discernment. Because when you start building healthy boundaries, you need to look for those fruits. You need to look for, you know, the appearance. He could be very guapo. he could be rich. He could have great, you know, charming words. But for a deeper relationship, you need somebody who's got love and yes, discipline and yes, commitment. You need that. And I'm praying that God will bless you with that. And right now I'm going to be praying for you. Can I? In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I pray for more blessing for you. I pray for more wisdom. I pray for more discernment. I pray that God will guide you and lead you so that you will know the right persons whom you will let enter into your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, receive the wisdom of God, receive the power of God, receive the guidance of God, receive the leadership of God. More blessings and miracles for you right now in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God bless you. You know what? I'll be going there to that room. I'm going to give a talk here in New Zealand. I pre-recorded my webinar on Thursday night. And it is so amazing. It's so fun. I interviewed this entrepreneur who will bless you and inspire you so much. I hope you join me in that pre-recorded seminar, a webinar, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Philippine time. Join me. God bless you. I will see you tomorrow.